Perhaps monasticism will also play an important role in restoring the whole Christian church to one faith, one flock for one shepherd who is our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ. I think if we as Copts, and I am speaking as a monk also, if there are any concerns we have with regards to reconciliation, it would be with regards to the monks of Mount Athos and some traditionalist groups within the Eastern Orthodox Church.